Apparently it even works underwater or in a glass of beer. Yes.